Alright guys, what's up and welcome back to the Boogeyman. Last time we took on night 3, we did alright. I think we did alright. He was creeping a little bit more to the, that night. So this time we're gonna try night 4. You know what I'm saying? Night 4, 2 nights away from, I think that's the end of the game after night 4. I don't believe there's any other nights. But let's go ahead and get it right into night 4. Let's see how difficult this can become more. I'm hoping that it becomes a little bit more difficult. I don't know. I'm hoping he, like, pops out right away, just wrecks my day. No, I'm just kidding.
Hello? Are you awake? Hello? I think I heard something outside the window. Hell? It's just an owl. Go back to sleep. There were claws. It's just the branches and the wind. Don't worry. Now go back to sleep. You get in bed with me tonight. I don't like being alone. Okay, if it helps you sleep.
Seriously already? Already? I would like to do this without dying once. I don't know if that's gonna happen. I could try, at least. Everything's going out. o'clock. We made it to 5. Got one, I guess a minute or one more hour technically. Well, you get back in that closet, boy. You don't need me coming out of the closet. Got this, boys. We got this. There ain't no way. Ain't no way. There we go. Hey, fourth night done. Hey, on to the fifth. Hey, suck my butt. Hey, no, I'm just kidding. Okay, so let me quit to the menu here real quick. Oh my god, that was intense. Whew. All right, so that was Boogeyman Night 4. Next time we will take on Night 5. Hopefully it's a little bit more. I haven't died once. I'm really surprised. Either I'm getting really good, or this game is not as bad as people make it out to believe. I don't know. Maybe I am on an easy difficulty, so we'll see. Next time, if, like I said, next episode, we'll take on Night 5. Once we beat Night 5, then we'll come back, do a medium run, and maybe a hard run after that. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Boogeyman. If you did, make sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this or any other scary games, other videos that I do. And as always, I will see you guys in next episode. Peace!